What? Menstruation. The onset of puberty is marked by release of matured egg. The releasing of matured egg is called ovulation. During ovulation, the wall of uterus becomes the wall of uterus becomes rich in the blood vessels and becomes thick. There are two possibilities. If fertilization occurs, pregnancy. If fertilization do not occur, egg lining of uterus degenerate and shed in the form of bleeding is called the menstrual flow. This menstrual flow occurs 4 to 7 days. This cycle repeats every 28 to 30 days. The first menstruation called menarche, the last menstruation called menopause. I'm complete.